Well, we were a couple dirt roads off the Stampede Road, and we stopped to pick some blueberries. And if you look back there, there's solar panels out. The guy just explained that the University of Florida Gainesville, and I think the University of Alaska, conduct studies on the permafrost up here. So I just kind of want to sweep through here. Really beautiful, just beautiful, beautiful. And I believe this is Mount Healy that he pointed out behind us. And I'm standing on the bumper of the Jeep, trying not to fall on my head. And I'm going to catch up with these guys because they've got the gun.